Hey guys, how's it going? Today we are back with possibly the last episode of Dead Rising 3. I'm ready to end this game. I am ready to beat it. I'm ready to see how this game ends, so let's not waste any time. Let's jump right in. Am I recording? Yes, I am. When we left off, we killed some lady. Should I go back in there? No. Oh, we're gonna have a bunch of side missions. Yay. That's cool. We have 8 points to spend. I just saw that flash by on there. Let's go spend that right quick. There it is. Okay, so I definitely want more inventory in life. So let's go upgrade our life and upgrade our inventory. Bam! Woo! Okay, is that it? That's it. Alright, so we only need about 30,000 XP for our next level, but a little bit less than 30,000 XP. Get to the karaoke bar, the hunted. Okay, so let's... Can we do these in any certain order? No. Definitely the most awkward places ever. We either have to go there or there. So let's just do this and then we'll loop around, I guess. I don't know. Let's do it. First thing, I gotta figure out how to get the hell out of here. Because right now I don't have it figured out. I don't know how to get out of here. Up? Oh, see, we can't jump anything though. How the hell? Is that it? No, that's where we came from. We don't want to go that way. Ah! No. Go, 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 go. Wah! Not what I wanted to do. Duck and roll, Nick. Jump, buddy, jump. Oh, wait, there's a sword in here. Another incoming call. Son of a... God damn it, it's a boss mission. Which, I don't know. Single white male, that's the name of the mission. Awesome. How the hell do I get out of here? Move, please. Trying to figure out how to get to this damn bridge. I think I found it. It's right here. There's the way out. I found it. Ah! Move. Move out the way. I'm coming through. I found my way out. Move out, Toad. Zombie. That's right. I'm the new ninja from episode 3. Was it episode 3 that we fought the... I don't know. God, it seems like forever ago. Wait, we have a boss mission. We should go to that. We have a boss mission. We should probably stock up. Hey! No! Thank you! No! Give me my slow rival! There! Go, Nick, go! The hell am I stuck on? I'm stuck on that crate I literally just threw down. Awesome. Way to go! Can't see shit. Okay, here we go. We're out. I think. Let's take this and push our rest of the way out. I don't know. It looks like... The hell? How do I get out of here? The hell is this? Inspect. Wait, no, I went to the story mission. Son of a... No way. That sounded like the... What do I do? How the hell do I get out of here? That was the bicycle guys from the second episode. The second episode, guys. Where am I going? Oh, I'm supposed to go up? What the hell? I came down thinking it was down. Oh, right here. Thar. God, man, I can't find a single thing. Gotta be a switch, gotta be a switch. Oh, gotta be a switch, gotta be a switch. Gotta be a switch, gotta be a switch. Ah! The hell off me. Power's out. Why do I have to fix everything? Get out of my way! Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you! Come again! Dear god. Woo! This would be the doors? Nope, I guess not. Do we have to go through the train, maybe? Well, we can't climb on top of it, so I'm actually really get away! Why are there so many of you guys? Come on! Oh! My god, there's another door. Coming through. Alright, here it is. Turn it on, Nick. No, wire everything! God! Find some wire! Oh, my dear god. Can we go out this door over here, then? Can we open it from this side, at least? Yes! Yes, we can! This is nothing but running around. This is just annoying. Coming through, zombie coming out of that freaking pipe over there. Hey, buddy, you still alive? Oh, I can't hit you, but you're alive. I need food. I need some serious amounts of food. Oh, yes. Couldn't have been more perfect timing. If I can take it, grab the coffee creamer! Oh, yeah, we have to put the wire in. Wow, what a lengthy start to the episode. Wow. Stop it! Get away from me! We're still stuck underground, because I don't know where the hell I'm going. There's side missions all over the place that we can't even do at the moment. Oh my god! Please back away, thank you! Boom, wire, replace! Run, Nick, run! They're slapping us! There, there, yes, electrocute, 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 and go! Get away! Run, Nick, run! Go, buddy, go! Oh, how do I get back up? How do I get back up? How do I get back up? It's in here. Oh my god, they've tipped everything over! There are so many zombies, it's just annoying. This part is not fun for the game. This part is just downright annoying. Okay. Respect. Yes! Okay, remove. Cuss.
Alright. Gotta get going.
We ain't going too far because, yeah. Holy hell! So many zombies right now. Woo! Coming through, buddy. Coming through. I'm leaving town. And there ain't nothing you can do about... Oh, is it going to be another cutscene? Escape the metro. That'll be easy. Oh, God. Oh! Ah! No, no. Escape the metro. Hey, guys. How's it going? Do I even have to kill you guys, to be honest? Ah! Well, I hope I don't. Because I don't feel like it. There's too many of you guys, to be honest. This is kind of like a... No fair fight! I'm running. No, you guys can go to hell. That's not a fair fight. That is bull. I call baloney. Oh, so we're all the way up here. I had to make my way through all of that. So, the hunted is up there. Single white male is down. Okay, so we'll just go do these two. Yeah. And then we'll go to the karaoke bar later. I don't know. Right now, my focus is to get the hell out of Dodge. Alright, yeah, we gotta go this way. No, we don't. Where am I going? No, I'm going the wrong way. They got me wanting to... God damn it. There are so many zombies, for the love of God. I haven't seen this many zombies in a long time. First of all, we need to drink that coffee creamer. And go. There are so many things to... I'm stuck on that. I'm not gonna make that. Alright, let's try it again. Hurrah! What? No! No! Nick! No, we're not. Looking to get the hell out of Dodge again. I might have just screwed myself, time-wise and death-wise. Good God, how did I do that again? Oh, another car. We're not dead. Tokyo Drift! Tokyo Drift! Woo! Oh, I'm not drifting anymore. Yes, I am, kind of. I don't know, not really. What the? No! Oh! Nick, we gotta go. They want us to keep out. Hell no. When the hell did this get here? More blockades! This game is full of nothing but blockades now. And I don't know what to do about it. More biker guys. For the love of God. There are so many biker guys now, it's insane! What is this? I have to go inside for this? Investigate the hotel. Is this the hotel? Oh, we can't go in, so maybe this is the hotel. Maybe? Yes.
Who it is?
Gary?
Gonna screw me over again? Not this time, you little pit.
No, I went to the side dish! No! No! I meant to go to hell, Gary. I'll be back. No, I meant to go to the side mission and I came here. What in the hell? How did I end up doing that again? No, the story mission can wait. It's stupid to do it the way I'm doing it, but I want to do it in a certain order, and my order is get side missions out of the way as much as possible. Every now and then, yes, I do bring myself from that, but otherwise it's always been do the side missions first. And you guys know that. If you guys have been watching the series, you know that. Man, there's no way this is gonna be the last part if this episode just keeps ending up being me failing a bunch of crap. Cause so far that's all it's been. I have been failing everything, going to the wrong stuff. We're gonna see if we can cut the bike down here, cause I'm not ditching my. Oh, there's a ramp over there anyways. I don't have to, but too late. I already took the stairs. All right. No! Not again! No! Oh, Nick, you got it. You got it, buddy, yes! Oh god, I thought I was gonna fail again. What are we, 15 minutes into the episode and we have nothing accomplished. I mean, it probably hasn't been 15 minutes for you guys because I do edit a lot. Ow! Boom. Yes. I mean, it hasn't been 15 minutes for you guys because I do edit a lot. I make sure that I try to keep the footage as interesting as I possibly can. I don't want you guys to get bored with the episodes, although I don't get a lot of views on this series, but I made a promise to myself that I would finish this series, and then I would go back and finish the other series that we still have to finish, and I am going to finish them. Hello? I'm here. I see a car crash. Get the guns out. Even though all I have is a damn flare gun. Hello? Sir? Is he underground? Where the hell is he? Is he above me? He's above me! That little bastard! I think this is the way up to the roof. That's obviously where he is. Otherwise, I don't know. Otherwise, I just wouldn't have been up here for no reason. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm trying to say now. Hello? Merle? Like from The Walking Dead? Merle? Oh, it's a woman. Ma'am? No, it's a guy. No, it's a woman. Okay?
Oh, hello. Don't mind me. I'm just drifting down memory lane.
I mean no disrespect, man, but with all the zombies around, this really isn't the time for nostalgia.
Oh, I can't let them stop me from having one last look around my old city. I've got cancer, I'm afraid. I'm not long for this world, and neither is this fine city. Just wanted to see a few things before they're gone forever. Like this hotel. Met my husband here back in 57 in the colored ballroom. They always try to keep folks apart, don't they?
Not anymore. I mean, it is.
You don't need to give up. I can get you medicine.
2021.
Maybe a doctor.
Too late for this game. But don't you worry. I've had a good run of it. Care to take an old gal like me out for one last night on the town? All I want to do is see a few sights and go on home.
Alright. Where are we going? Here we are. This is the lobby. You can do it. You're just gonna take the stairs. It was just I was kidding. It was a joke.
Frederick and I celebrated our first anniversary here. I must confess, I got a little tipsy on the gin. But Frederick and I, we did like to have us a good time.
Nothing wrong with that, ma'am.
All right. Investigate North Bridge. Let's go. And hallelujah! I've never seen that bike in there before. That just kinda... Where the hell am I going? Ah! She's gonna die if I don't go, though. Alright, memory lane, let's go. What the hell? She just dropped out of nowhere. Here's the next place you wanted to go. Hey.
Frederick got my ring here. I couldn't believe he'd gotten me real gold. So I bit right into it to check. You can still see my tooth mark.
I bet that surprised him.
What? Yeah, let's go, lady. Back to the bike. I gotta get the hell out of Dodge. Let's go. Lady. Get on. They're gonna destroy the vehicle. Sorry, lady. You didn't hurry fast enough. Oh, wait. I can't get across this bridge. Oh, God. She's gonna die. Yeah, no, I can't get across this bridge. Oh! Oh! Get out! Let's go! Oh my god, the bridges are getting worse, seriously! Go! I hope she's following, because I'm not going around to, like, get her. No, that is terrible. Those bridges are just getting worse and worse and worse. This medicine? Yes, thank god. I hope she's still behind me, because I'm not... No, I'm good. Like, you're either behind me or I'm quitting the side mission, because that's ridiculous. Yeah, she's still back there. What a tough old woman. Look, she made it to her car, too. Look at that. Perfect. Get in. Oh, it's a big bastard. Get in. The doors can bend in this game? I'm almost completed with the game, and I'm just now finding out that the doors can bend. Awesome. We're almost there, lady. Oh, I've been here before. I thought this was the restaurant for that one seafood guy. Man, once you play this game enough, you just start recognizing everything. Okay, lady, we're here. What are we here for?
Did you know those foolish folks at City Hall were thinking of ripping this up for a big shopping mall? Folks these days don't know the good they got when they got it.
I have to agree with you there, man. But I think this outbreak's got people thinking.
Oh my god, she wants to go to another place? I thought it would be like three and done. Where the hell is this place at? All the way up there. Are you kidding me? Lady! Well, at least I can go get that side mission done while I'm up there. Hopefully this is the last place. Oh wait, no, she said she wanted to go home after she was done. Crap! Okay, so we're gonna car hop. Because that car is almost toast and we're heading into the city and it's gonna die in like 3 seconds anyways. Get in! Let's go! I've seen you running through zombies faster than you run to get to my car. Oh my god, I'm barely moving! Dear god! Can we pick up the pace? Is this the other place you wanted to go to? I believe so. Let's go! Is this it? I hope it's it. Maybe this is where he died, I don't know. Lady, we're here. But it says we're not fully here. Oh, here it is. Now I can open the door. Wow. You're here. What are we getting here?
My son's buried here. A mother should never have to bury a child. But it had that infection. The one those zombies out there had once. Couldn't afford the Zombrex back then. Broke our hearts to pieces. That's why I feel compassion for those things. They're all somebody's children, you know?
I'm so sorry to hear that, ma'am. I bet he was proud to have you for a mother.
I bet he was. Now she wants to go home. Where is her home? Oh! Yeah, no. You're staying here to do this side mission with me, dude. Sorry. It's the hunted anyways. It's gonna be like 3 seconds long. Let's do it! Woo! Okay, so it says it's right here. I think it's below me. Yeah, it's below me. How do I get below? It's on the bridge! It's above me! I'm so stupid! It's above me! Are you serious? I thought it... Get in, Meryl. Meryl. Get on it! Good lord! Meryl, I'm gonna need you to get on now. I have to ask you to let go of my friend! Let go of her! Where's the other one at? There he is! Hey, buddy! Oh! Whoa! Okay. Hey, yeah, we're here. Hey, guess what? I brought somebody with me. I'm gonna save you. You alright?
Are you okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
I don't know how the hell I'm taking you with me, because that ain't gonna happen. I already got a lady I need to take home, but you're both gonna follow me. Alright. Nice dance. Wonderful dance. It only took me 10 minutes to find yo dumbass on a bridge. Get on. Get on. Meryl, get on. Leave her. Oh yeah, thank you. Well, shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. Now we're back on foot! Yay! And it blew up. Just to add to the pain that my ride blew up. I guess we're stuck with this piece of crap again. I want to go do the boss battle with her, but I feel like she would die the moment I even tried to, so I'm not even going to do that. I'm just gonna take her, then I'll take my time instead of looping around. It's the bad thing about doing these kind of missions, is when you can't lose the person, it sucks because it'd be easier without him. But, yeah, no, I'm not just gonna... No, I've already came too far in this mission. She dies, the mission fails, and then it was completely pointless ever doing the mission, and I don't want to do that. I'd rather just complete the mission. Zombies are on fire on me! Yeah, no, we can't do it. Come on, Meryl! John! Meryl! No! Can you make it? Let's go! Yeah, she's got it. Okay, let's go. I've almost got you home. Then you'll be safe and sound and may even be dead for all I know. I don't know. I don't know how your life's gonna turn out after I give you up. You're the one that wanted to go home. You could add safety. Oh, wait, she's home. Oh, is this it? I walked right by it. Hey, let's go, lady.
Thank you so much.
What was that? I was shooting somebody. You better hurry, because I got people behind me that are wanting to kill us.
Strong. Great.
Please go. Hurry. Stop talking! Ah! Run! Go inside!
That's sweet of you, dear. but no thank you. I've had a wonderful life, and I'm not afraid to die.
Get inside! Good God! You not understand? There are people trying to kill you. Go! I shall go. I'll leave. Holy God, it's like she does not- ah! Okay, well, bye guys, I'm going this way. Off. On the roof. Woo! Yeehaw! Boom. Hope this wasn't anybody's bike that was made for important stuff, because I just totally broke it. Okay, so investigate the yacht. It's still farther down. We got a little bit of time to kill. Get off. Not in the mood. If I remember right, there are a lot of cops up here with shotguns, so we're actually gonna detour it around this way. Last time I went through here, we were looking for, like, I think it was the last two episodes ago, maybe even. We ran through here and there was pistol. Oh, that's a flare gun. But there was, like, a shotgun up here and something else. Ah! Yes! Oh, it's a crossbow. That's not exactly what I'm looking for. Dynamite will do better. There was a shot. Oh, it's a rifle. And grenades! Okay, yes! And a flare gun. But there's also officer with a shotgun down there. Yep, I see him. He just dropped it! Where'd it go? Well, there's another shotgun. Now we'll go to the yacht. I feel a little bit safer now that we have at least some ammo. I guess we don't need a whole lot. I feel like I could still kill this guy pretty quickly. How do we get on this yacht, though? Is my question. Is this it? Is this the way up to the yacht? No. This is not the way up to the yacht. How do we get on the yacht? Obviously what it wants me to do, and I have no way up. I don't know. Maybe it's... I just not... This is a boat. This is a boat right here. I'm just now realizing that this is a boat. I thought this was just like a wrecked thing full of crap on it. And now we're gonna have a boss battle on it. Something that I didn't even know was here. Yeah, no, that's a freaking boat. I can't believe I didn't see that before. I've been to this part a few times. Cutscene, boss battle, let's do it.
You alright?
What do you think you're doing?
Kenny?
You're ruining everything!
Please, untie me! He's gonna get us all killed!
Wait. It was a practice run. I got this. Survivor's guilt really messes with people's heads, you know.
What the hell are you doing, Kenny?
You know what? Just run along, Nick, okay? Walk away, because you seem a little intimidated by my unmistakable confidence and charisma, Nick. Oh, hey! Did you know I'm changing my name? It's gonna be called Kick!
Oh my God, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Oh, the gratitude!
Hey, wait a minute. Kick sounds a lot like...
Oh, you know, I can also make combo weapons, too.
What the hell?
You know, do you think you could just walk in here and, you know, do everything? It's... No, you can't just go around saving people's lives, Nick. No, that's me, okay? That's me. I'm the hero. I'm the one that's been training years in my mom's basement for this shit. Me! I'm the one. Just watch me. Anything you can do, I can do it better.
What the hell, Kenny? I show you how to make combo weapons and this is how you treat me? No! Okay, you're not better than me, but you sure hell is... Oh my God, I can't see him! I'm down! Kenny, I'm obviously... I'm Nick. Copycat! Copycat! Oh no! Oh! You're a copycat, Kenny. Hope you know that. You're the one that put her there! Oh! I'm almost dead. Burrito. There was a burrito somewhere here. I guess we'll take this cocktail. No, drink it, Nick! You're not gonna throw up yet, buddy. Kenny's dying by the zombies. Kenny! You gotta stop, man. Kenny, no. Is he dead? There's no way. His health's not even gone yet. His health was still...
Nick, I'm gonna take it easy on you, because you look like you could use a break. Hey, maybe you need a sidekick, huh? Kick, get it? Because my name is Kick. Give me a big answer right now, because they're gonna eat me.
All right, And we got a new blueprint. Are they eating him? Wait, do I have to talk to him? Wait, so you're not supposed to kill him? You can talk to him. 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 No, I gotta say Kenny. What? What is it? Sure. Why not?
I gotta download a new life.
There. I got an achievement for saving his life. What about you? Untie survivor.
Thank you. I admit it. I needed my acid.
I can't hear you. Give me that back. Uh-oh. After what you just did, hell no. You don't get that. I don't know. It won't let me talk to her. Well, I gotta go. Good luck, guys. I gotta go. I got a mission to complete. Look, we still have time for the story mission in this episode. Man, I'm just that good. I'm just that good that every time I make an episode, I usually always have time for at least a few story mission episodes. Alright, Gary. I'm back. Oh, wait, this isn't where he's at. He's right here. I'm back. I have to come to you for some reason. I don't even know why. Cutscene, alright. Let's just find out what we have to do.
Gary, what are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there, hauled up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. Not that I got anything to live for anyway. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it, you hear me? I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler. I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much. You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me?
You say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still.
You can let me in there.
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk off. All right, that's it. Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason.
Rhonda is his what? What? Whoa. Dude, no. Rhonda is that's who she's going to look for, her ex? Shut up, I'll be back. I know where she is, I think. I want to know where she is. Cause I want to hurry up and get a move on in this game. But you're not gonna let me, are ya? Income what? Too bad. I'm going to find somebody. That's cool. I'm going to find somebody. It didn't let me car hop off a bike. Wow, that's interesting. No! We're not getting stuck here! I give up crappy... good weapon for a crappy pistol, but it's alright. I'm not getting stuck there. Hey, guys! Guess what? Boom! I love hitting a bridge with all the zombies on there. It's so much fun. Like, unbelievably fun. Rhonda! I found your husband! What's going on in here? It's a cutscene. What's going on in here?
Rhonda? Are you in here? Rhonda? Oh god, Rhonda!
Nick, honey, be careful!
Jesus.
Oh god. They tortured me. They took my fucking arm!
Rhonda, you'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit to stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart. But they're still around here looking for you.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there.
Oh my god! Oh wait, she can die while in the episode. She's gotta say. Oh.
You goddamn shit.
It's all right, Rhonda. I'm gonna go find medicine, but that'll happen in the next episode. Let's save game right quick to make sure I have it saved. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you want to see more Dead Rising 3 videos. I believe one more part, maybe two more parts. I don't know, but I'm so excited. This game is good. I love this game. In that episode right there, as I just said, flash to the outro.